If you came aboard this ship, you're definitely a dreamer still. Right? And I have to say that what I love, one of the things I love most about this whole event is what it's for. Because I know, I don't know if you watched the video of the tribes up in Dakota and their life and what they live. It's just heartbreaking, it really is. And I just love the fact that we're here enjoying ourselves, but the money we're spending is going to help them. So thank you so much for everyone who's helped organize this. It makes this very special. Okay.
Someone you can be anyone, someone great boy.